All right,
All
I'm
right, I'm
here.
here.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
I made an
I made
oopsie.
an oopsie.
Okay, that's a little better. Oops. Okay. We should be fine now. Didn't mean to hit you with a bit of an echo there. All right. This is it, chat. We're playing Sir Bendleton and the Ink Machine. Hopefully, it doesn't cause any issues and just opens up, and the game capture, excuse me, just automatically works. Please. Joey Drew Studios. Wow. Oh, wow. It actually does. Who would have thought? I wouldn't have. This is probably fine. I mean, I'm not noticing any problems yet. Yeah, I think we'll be all right. Turn the volume down a little bit. Of course, there's a fucking store link. God damn it. Okay. We'll just hit new game. Dear Henry, it seems like a lifetime we worked on cartoons together. 30 years really slips away, doesn't it? If you're back in town, come visit the old workshop. There's something I need to show you. Your best pal, Joey Drew. Work hard, work happy. Chapter 1, Moving Pictures. Oh dear
All
God.
right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see
That's
if I can
rough.
find what you wanted me to see.
God, that is. The fucking blur is a lot. The sensitivity is a lot. Let's put it in performance mode. Maybe we can just plug a controller in. Let's see if it'll let me. Oh God, is it not gonna let me? Oh, it does. But the we gotta mess around with the sensitivity. That should be a little better. And then can we turn off motion blur? Thank God. Put the quality at medium. Well, that sucks that we don't actually. All right, and we're gonna have to put the. We're gonna have to put the quality. No, leave it at medium, but I think we could probably put the sensitivity back up. There he is. There's Bendy. Bendy and the Dancing Demon. No.
Looks like they knocked out a wall or two after I left. Guess it took a few people to replace me.
Toilet. Why is the toilet boarded up from inside the toilet? Dreams come true. Of course, I can't get in.
This lift could use a few dry cells.
Can I change the... It thinks it's an Xbox controller. That's a pain.
Let's see what you're hiding down there, old friend.
God, this guy's voice is annoying. Oh my god, is that the ink machine from Bendy and the Ink Machine? Holy fucking shit! I need one of those. For all my ink needs. Little devil darling. There's probably no repercussions for that. Don't forget to punch in, it could save your job.
I better get overtime for this.
I hate this voice actor. Okay. Bro really said we can't go that way right now. And didn't, like... And, like, that was it.
Oh my god. Joey, what were you doing?
Well, that sucks. Oh, okay, that's just a circle. Isn't there supposed to be, like, tapes and something to tell me what the hell is going on here?
All right, how do I get this to work?
Locate and place the objects. Oh, good lord. Oh.
Who put this here?
That's wonderful. Who's laughing now? Oh, that's the door that I came through. Okay. I really like the look of this game. I sure wish it didn't make my PC shit itself. We gotta stick around. We put them on these little pedestals in the break room. Tell me the god, Chucky said. Keep things going. I think he's lost his mind. But hey, he writes the checks. But I tell you what, if one more of these pipes bursts, I'm out of here. What's the point in giving me what I assume are healing items when I'm not even able to do anything yet? Huh? We got the bendy plush. What is that? Okay, well, there's one. We need a book, a wrench, a gear, a ink thing, and a music note. Maybe we can go down here now. What the hell was that? Well, at least we got him on the board. Well, that's neat. I always like dart mini games. Okay, still can't go through there. Now here's a gear. There's the record. Bendy and Sheep Songs with Boris the Wolf. Wow.
More beans. Oh, this is the first room. Well, everything's supposed to be from someone's desk, right? So there's gotta be.
Hey, here's my old desk. I wasted so much time in this chair.
Oh, now you have something to say. That's. Oh, here we go. There's ink. Now, what do we still need? A wrench? Maybe that's where Boris is? I really don't know. Okay. Oh, neat. Oh, and a book. We need a book from somewhere. Good to know. Just wanted to check something on the stream. Wish I could remap stuff. Okay, we can't go down here because it's a dead end. But at the other workstations, someone should have a book. I thought that the, like, end of the one board holding it up. What's the book? Hey, Hector, how's it going? Oh, that's real nice. That should not have, like it barely made me jump, and I'm embarrassed because of it. Can't get anything out of there. This was where we found the bendy plush. There's nothing here. There's the wrench. Now we just need the book, which I cannot find. Well, I'm glad you finished it. Good to hear. Very excited to eventually get to it. Oh, give me 1 second. Where? So where's this fucking book? All right. Where on earth is the book? No, we got the gear here. That was the music one. Ooh, can we turn the radio on? And we got an achievement for it. That's nice. Dude, where the hell is the book? The ink was here. Oh, here it is.
Okay, that's all of them.
The Illusion of Living by Joey Drew. Get a fucking grip, bro. What a baby. Is it? I wish you could remap the buttons in this game. Maybe it's better suited to a mouse and keyboard, but I just like using a controller more. It just feels better for me in most games.
Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power.
It's probably back where we put up. Jesus Christ! The ink machine, main power. Yeesh, poor Boris. Do-do-do-do-do. Oh yeah, there's a jump scare right here, I'm pretty sure. Yep. Holy frame rate drop, Batman.
Thank you. God, this is... It's not just dark, it's just hard to see.
This will definitely come in handy.
The creator lied to us. Jesus, what the hell? A wheelchair? The ink guy? I mean, I don't want to... I was going to wait and start Chapter 2 tomorrow, so let's... We'll just, end it there, I think. Just wanted to do Chapter 1 tonight. We'll be back tomorrow for Chapter 2. During the day sometime, since I got to work in the evening. So, look forward to that. And, day 5 of our Halloween marathon. We'll do one chapter each day until we finish and then move on to something else. But yeah. So that's going to do it for tonight. Short stream, but I'm excited for when I get to Blitus Casa, dude. It'll be a while, though. But yeah, that's going to do it for tonight. That's Chapter 1. So yeah, have a good night, everyone. Take care of yourselves. Drink lots of water. I will see you tomorrow for more Bendy and the Ink Machine, and until then, please have yourselves a damn good one. Peace out. Or you know what, actually, do we want to, we got a couple people, do we want to raid someone? Is there anyone to raid? Anyone to raid on here on this godforsaken site? Nah. That's fine. All right. Have a good night, everyone. Peace out.